is in surgery tonight after she was shot in Penn Hills. That shooting happened along Eastgate Drive. Police say detectives are currently interviewing the suspected shooter at Pittsburgh's Zone 5 police station.